of morning prayer, the minister shall read with a loud voice these sentences of the scriptures that follow. He shall save his soul alive. Father, I acknowledge my transgressions. Hide thy face from my sins. That he hath Father, Father. Times past, iniquities.